Oh, brother, such a nice ceremonial performance.
Yes, brother. See, there has been no better ceremonial performance than this.
Our landlord has given so many donations.
We have never seen such a nice and big ceremonial performance ever before.
This is not a ceremonial performance.
Oh, brother, what are you saying?
This is not a ceremonial performance. That was a ceremonial performance.
How is the ceremonial performance, brother? This is the ceremonial performance.
No. That was a ceremonial performance.
Okay. Tell us, how was that ceremonial performance?
Few years ago, there was famine in our village. And the whole village was empty.
Father, the whole village is empty.
Yes, my son. We are also leaving.
See, in that house one lantern is burning.
Yes, and this is our Guruji's home.
Let's come and see.
Yes, my son. Let's go.
I will. Come.
Greetings, mother.
Come.
Greetings, Emma.
God bless you, my son.
Mother, why you all have not left this village yet?
This is a decision of your Guruji.
But I will not let you stay here anymore. Please, come with me right now.
Your Guruji must be coming now.
And brother, at least you should have said something. And sister, you also didn't tell anything.
This is a decision of father.
Have you seen your condition? Greetings, Guruji.
God bless you, my son.
What is this, Guruji? You all have not left this village yet. Please, come with me right now.
I understand your pain. We will definitely leave. I got lucky today. See, there is some millet flour. Make some nice roti. Please have meal with us, you and your son.
Guruji, me and my son have already had. Please you have, and then let's leave from here.
We will definitely leave. Wait, son. I will see.
Greetings, Guruji. I haven't eaten anything past 3 days. Can I have some food? I will be obliged.
Of course, sir. Please come in.
Please be seated, sir.
The food is very tasty. Can I have one more?
Sure.
Please accept this.
I haven't eaten such a delicious food till date. Mother must have prepared it. After eating this, I am feeling more hungry. I wish to have some more food. Please, can I have some more?
Definitely, son. Have? slowly.
Please. It is very nice. Can I have one more?
Definitely, sir. So hungry.
I am so grateful to have this food. May God grant you all a place in heaven. And you all shall remain happy forever. Thank you, Guruji. Thank you, Mother.
What did you do, Guruji? You gave all your food to that man?
To treat our guest as God is our duty, our religion, and it is our culture.
And Mother, you also did the same.
Me? Yes, sir. It is my duty, my religion, and my culture to do what my husband does.
And sister, why did you do it?
Brother, to do what my husband does is my duty. It's my religion, and it is our culture.
And brother, why did you do that?
Just like my parents did, it is my duty, religion, and culture.
And daughter?
To do what my parents do is my duty.
All right. Let's leave now.
It is too late today. We will leave tomorrow morning.
As you wish, Guruji. Greetings.
Father, it's morning, wake up.
Guruji did not wake us. Let's go, son. It's time to leave. Guruji? Guruji, please wake up. Guruji, we need to leave. Guruji? Guruji? Mother? Sister? Brother? Brother? Oh, my dear daughter. Oh, God. Oh my God. What happened? Oh God. That was the ceremonial performance. If there is such ceremonial performance, do call me. I shall come with my son.
A guru or teacher's family affected by famine offered their meager meals to a hungry guest, thus perishing from starvation. Life and death are eternal truths. What is the significance of human life then? Ultimate sacrifice glorifies human life. This should be the culture of all humanity. Only such yajna and values can bring world peace.